Okay, hey, I'm John, and this is another Modern Warfare video. Now, this one, I'm going to show you, I think it's a glitch, I don't know, but it's just something I found out accidentally. I was playing with some smoke bombs, and then I shot at a glass to shoot someone, and then all the smoke went away, and you could see. Now, what I'm going to do is you need a pistol for this, because if you don't, that'll break, and... Oh, and guess what? I got the wrong class. Hold on. I feel stupid now. Well, anyways, as I was saying, if you throw a smoke bomb and you can't see through all the smoke, and then you shoot the glass and it cracks like that, then you can see the smoke. So, what I'm going to do is... Wait a minute. Okay. Throw a smoke bomb. Get the pistol out. See, you can't see through the smoke, right? Wrong. See perfectly. And now it's back there. Try it on that small glass, John. I don't have any more smoke bombs. Well, let's die again.
Okay.
Okay. Once again, I'm gonna show you on, it'll work on any glass, watch, I'll show you. Go through here, get my pistol out, break that window so I don't ruin the surprise, throw a smoke bomb. Oh no, someone's coming up the stairs, you can't see them. Yeah, you can.
See perfectly through it.
Okay, now I'll show you, once again I'll show you it works on every single glass, on any mat. This just has a lot of windows, so I chose this one. Wait till it gets so smoky you can't see. I can see perfectly. Shoot it again. See, there's still smoke.
And you can still see through the cracked glass. Pretty awesome, though.
Na 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 na.